finds itself in the middle of yet another controversy as the ride-hailing
driver...
Hundreds of thousands of users have removed the app since the movement began last January.
With all the noise, it's easy to stand still. But you know what happens when we stand in one place for too long? Nothing. Nothing happens. So, we move. We built Uber to deliver rides at the touch of a button. And in doing so, we changed the world. But then the world changed Uber to stand for more than a button. So, we move. And when we move, we start to see opportunity. Over here, around there, even up there. When we move, we help people move to new places in life or just across town. 15 million rides and deliveries a day. Trips that create opportunity to make surprises happen, second chances happen, resolutions and revolutions in ravioli con carne happen, and freedom. For people of all walks of life, in hundreds of cities across the globe. When we help people move themselves, we ignite opportunity. And when we ignite opportunity, we set the world in motion.